Xi Jinping and his military leaders are not prone to making sour of the moment decisions. They planned for this moment, and they were just waiting for an excuse to bully Taiwan. They are clearly testing Taiwan's resolve and the rest of the world's tolerance for even more imperialist violence.